of chaotic neutral exuberance, I threw this together really quickly and at the last minute. I have this green jumper that came out of the wash looking kind of worse for wear, some fuzzy leggings, which are the warmest thing in the world, a pair of hand-knitted socks that match neither, this crocheted coat, which I ended up not using, a funny knitted hood, a blanket wrap, and all the costume jewelry I could find. No, really. All of it. This costume was super cozy and a lot of fun. I've definitely been channeling my goblin energy during lockdown, subsisting entirely on snacks and spending most of my time wrapped in blankets. I think this costume might be the purest expression of my true form. I'm almost frightened to put it on the internet. I hope you've enjoyed today's costume, and I'll see you tomorrow.